So what sets your race apart as the best race in Scotland?
Well, difficult to say. I think a lot of effort and time goes into the pre-planning preparation. I think we make sure that the day belongs to the triathletes. We as a committee have a great time organising it, and I think that's reflected in the day. The weather this year let us down, but we won the most enjoyable event of the year 2015, and now event of the year in 2016, so that says something for the progression that we've made in that time. We just thoroughly enjoy doing it, and we hope to see everyone at the Scottish Sprint Championships in 2017.